Steve Barry, best-selling author of The Templar Legacy, joins us to talk about his gripping new thriller, The Alexandria Link. His hero, Cotton Malone, returns for this international mystery. Steve, thanks so much for joining us.
Great to be back.
So tell us, what is The Alexandria Link?
Oh, I wish I could tell you that, but it'd give away the whole book. Let's just say that it's a way to find something that has been lost for 1,500 years, something that would have great relevance today and could change a lot of things that we accept as true.
Can you give us a historical background on the Library of Alexandria?
It was created around 300 years before Christ. It existed up until somewhere around the 7th century after Christ. So it was around 600 to 900 years. It was the greatest cache of knowledge in the ancient world. It contained over 500,000 manuscripts, not of one of which has ever survived. It's amazing that they amassed so much knowledge, so much information, put it all into one place, and it all disappeared. And it always fascinated me. What happened to that great library? Where did it go? No one knows. And to this day, no one knows. So I thought that would make a great thriller.
So your main character, Cotton Malone, he's a detective, he's a spy, he's intellectual, he's an action hero.
I wanted you to meet Cotton in this book a little more personal. In the last book, you learned about him and his former profession. In this book, you're learning about him as a person.
Tell us about Dominic Saber. Cotton Malone's formidable foe.
He's got motivations there. He's trying to move up in the world, and he's looking for a shortcut. And the shortcut he finds involves the Alexandria Link. Interestingly, with Saber, he's actually a character I created in one of my very earliest novels, one of the first three books that I wrote that will never see publication. And so I went back and pulled him out of that book and resurrected him in this novel. And so he got a second lease on life, so to speak.
The Middle East conflict finds its way into your novel. How did you go about presenting the complexities of this struggle?
It was very complex, particularly the Nakba, which was what happened in 1948 to the Palestinians, which is an element of history that I don't think a lot of people know about or remember, so I wanted to bring that out. And I wanted to demonstrate that there were actually two sides. The Middle East conflict is not a political conflict, it's really a religious conflict. And they really fight over one simple thing: which version of the Word of God is true?
This time around, Malone's family is put directly in danger. How does he deal with this?
He deals with it as any father would when his son is put in danger. He reacts and he's going to do something about it. Of course, he has the added pressure of his ex-wife there, who really didn't care for what he did for a living to start with, who is creating a lot of conflict for him. Now, along the way, you know, these two characters, Malone and his ex-wife, there's some changes that go on and some realizations that come to play. So I used the danger as a way for these characters to grow and develop.
Explosive and spellbinding from start to finish, The Alexandria Link is an edge-of-your-seat thrill ride. It combines theology, history, and politics into a high-octane adventure with intelligent twists that will hold you enthralled.